Head to the research facility. Ride the snowmobile. Her outfit would so be stuck in the snowmobile. Oh, this is the place I couldn't get into.
All right. This is it. I'm going in.
Secure the area. Gimme.
Rise and shine, shortcake.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't know.
Okay, sniper rifle. Doesn't exactly help a whole lot, but I like my sniper rifle. I'm not doing another side mission. Sorry. Let's enjoy a can of ebony. For a second, I thought they were smoking. Oh, that's funny. I guess I'll save there. I guess that worked.
According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Attention, Research Chief, whatever, Basithia. It has come to my attention that the Glacians' recent assault was quelled by your Magitek infantry as commendation for your service to our great nation. I have approved your petition to increase funding for your research. Your work is the centrifugal force that will propel the Empire beyond our borders to greatness on the world stage. I eagerly await further reports of your progress, the Emperor. I've been assigned by Chief Basithia's lab. Signed 2. Not many people can say that they've worked under the supervision of a living legend. I mean, this is the guy who saved the Empire from eternal winter. He's practically our savior. My boss pulled me aside today to issue me a special task, said it was highly confidential, and that I'm the only one qualified for the job. But how? Barely even know my way around the compound. But whatever this task is, I'll deal with it in the morning. Found out what my special task is today, and frankly, I wish I hadn't. If only I could unsee the things I saw today. I really ought to eat something before I go to bed, but that shit totally killed my appetite. Had the honor of seeing His High Imperial Majesty in person today. To think His Radiance would travel all the way through the ice and snow just to observe our progress. The Emperor is putting all of his faith in Magitek, and so should I. Just my luck, one of the plasmodium samples started leaking, and yours truly was the one blessed with the privilege of cleaning it up, and then my boss had the nerve to yell at me, as if the whole thing were my fault. If he wants to criticize the real culprit, he ought to look in the mirror. Oh my.
What was that sound?
Our cue to go.
Research log year 745, day 325. Today marks a momentous triumph for our great nation. The Glacian herself graced us with her presence in the Gorovis Rift. And through the combined efforts of the Magitek infantry and my precious demons, we killed her. The resulting casualties were great, but these sacrifices afforded us something far more valuable than a few units. With the data I collected, I intend to begin developing a new Magitek weapon codenamed Godslayer. Soon, all the Astrals shall bow before me and the might of my Magitek. Soon, they shall know my wrath.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
Everything. Proposal for Operation Countersign. As Deputy High Commander, I hereby propose a large-scale assault on the Lucian capital of Insomnia. Preparations are to begin next month. Our future is far too precious to entrust to our enemy. We must retrieve the crystal and Ring of Legend. Only then shall our world be world know true peace. High Deputy Commander Ravis Knox Fleury.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Thank you.
never miss!
Oh boy.
I can't take much more. Take this!
See through the facility. Okay. That one's just down there, but that's okay. But what I'm gonna do is that I can get rid of these bullets and then get a new gun. Don't want a bazooka. One of those things, I need to start using those.
Research log here 724, day 297. Mass production of a Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia. But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.
Yes, he has. It looks so normal. Port on unit SAS 0822. After several years of experimentation, we have finally succeeded in fusing Mammal and Magitek. Although we are still conducting various tests on codename Barbarous, the unit should be functional enough to fend off would-be intruders until development finishes on unit XDA 1002 Immortalis.
Research log year 756, day 190. At long last, my life. to preserve the ego. I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Magitek troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject. I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izunia, your assistance has proved invaluable. You have my eternal gratitude. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension to an existence beyond divinity.
Of course it was Arden. Everywhere we go, his name just keeps coming up.
Yep.
Everything that's happened to us, it's all his fault.
Agreed. That book on the shelf looks like the journal that Nocturne and Luna Freya write in. What is that thing? Giant monkey metal thing?
Let's go! XDA-1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
Oh no.
It's outside!
Oh my.
It's gigantic! So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa. Oh, it's got a machine gun on the back. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Can I drive a new suit? Is that my
ready for better? Round two?
That might end better.
You bet!
Fire at flammable objects found around the facility to make them explode and damage enemies caught in the blast.
Long have I waited to smite the world that denied me the glory I rightly deserve. And now all shall tremble before me, man and maker alike.
Talos Pump is overtaken again.
If that's really him?
That maniac's taken biological warfare to the next level.
And I want to be the one to take him down.
Down below.
It's enormous.
Rise and shine, shortcake.
Before me.
Biotech monstrosity. Complete.
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl.
Awkward.
Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys.
Yep.
He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Oh, Prompto. Arden.
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum.
Thank you.
sorry. For what? For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that?
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.
That's a good picture. Unlocked time trial mode, intensive training, acquired the Lionheart, learned the trigger-happy bullet art. You received the tundra attire for Prompto, change into your new outfit and let the cold know it never bothered you anyway.